This is Supermonaman's Tales and my reaction to Gravity Falls Season 1, Episode 9. Starting video in 3, 2, 1, play. Try that one more time. 3, 2, 1, play. Okay.
There she is, Mabel. The cheapest fare money can rent. Ha ha. I spared every expense.
Yeah, sure. Wow.
I think the sky tram is broken. Also, most of my bones.
Damn.
This guy. All right. I got a job for you two. I printed up a bunch of fake safety inspection certificates. Go slap one on anything that looks like a lawsuit.
Understand, is that legal?
No.
When there's no cops around, anything's legal. Zeus, how's that dunk tank coming along?
He's not
almost
wrong.
Ready to go, Mr. Pines.
But.
Ha! You got it rigged from here to Timbuktu! There's nothing on Earth that could knock me down!
Yeah, except for like a futuristic laser arm cannon.
You haven't seen my red screwdriver, have you? Darn thing went missing.
Maybe some magical creature or paranormal thingum took it.
Oi! You've been spending too much time with those kids!
No.
Let's see where I put that thing down.
The mission is proceeding as planned. Over.
Aliens. Come on. Like it's aliens this time. Definitely it's aliens this time. Oh, I just saw a photo of one of those guys in the fucking ocean. Yeah,
step
Jesus.
Right up and dunk me, folks. I'm talking to you, cutoffs. That's right. Muffin top, high pants. Who wants a piece of me? Come back anytime, folks!
How do they get them into this shape? It's unnatural.
But Dipper, they're so...
Yes.
Delicious?
boo!
I'll be right back.
I'll be right here!
I love you.
Look at you two.
Damn it.
Getting all romantic at the fair.
Come on, it's no big deal.
Yeah, it is.
Okay, you're right, it is. Isn't this amazing? I just dove in. I said, hey, you want to hang out at the fair? And you know what she said?
Yeah, I guess so.
Yes.
So. Oh my
god. Totally worked. All your advice about just going for it, it's finally paid off.
When are you going to learn, Dipper?
Continuity.
I'm always right about everything.
No.
Hey, do you smell a gallon of body spray?
Hey, either you dork seen Wendy around?
Who wants to know?
Hey!
Yeah, I got some new super tight jeans. Thought she might want to check them out.
Yeah, you know, I think I saw her in the bottomless pit. You should really go jump in there.
Maybe I will, smart guy.
He is such a jerk.
Yeah, but he's a jerk with tight pants and a guitar. I need to keep him away from Wendy at all costs.
Don't worry, brother. Whatever happens, I'll be right here. Every step of the... Oh my gosh, a pig!
She's gone. And there's a pretty pig comes in.
If you can guess the critter's weight, you can take the critter home!
That one.
He said Mabel! Either that or doorbell. Did you say Mabel or doorbell?
Yeah.
Oh, look. Mabel here found her real twin.
Let me shove her north.
Sir,
west.
I must have that pig.
Ah, oh, 15 poundy. So, how much you guess anyways?
15 pounds?
Are you some kind of witch? Well,
what
here's
the fuck?
Your pig.
You're a dumbass. You're an idiot.
And you'll be needing these. No, suit yourself.
Oh my god. Wow.
Everything is different now.
Okay.
Whoa, check it out. I don't know if it's a duck or a panda, but I want one.
My uncle taught me the secret to these games. You aim for the carny's head and take the prize when he's unconscious.
Nice.
One ball, please.
You only get one chance.
And a one, and a two, and a...
My eye!
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, Wendy, are you okay?
Does it look swollen?
Everything's gonna be fine. Don't worry. I'll go get some ice.
Where
is she? Hey, watch where you're going, man.
All right, just ease your eyeball into that freezy cone.
Robbie, thanks. It's really sweet. The gesture and the flavored syrup.
Yeah, I was just here in the right place at the right time. You know, I've been meaning to ask you. We've been spending a lot of time together.
Oh,
and I was
no.
wondering if maybe you wanted to go out with me?
Yeah, I guess so.
Sweet!
Oh.
Look, Dipper, I won my pet pig! His name is Waddle. I call him that because he waddles. Waddle!
Everything is different now.
What are you looking at?
Is there a song? I feel a song coming on.
Are you gonna move?
Maybe or maybe not.
Agent Dr. Waddle, we gotta play here with the broken heart.
No, we don't do no songs. I just watched too much.
These are the jokes.
Shows. I watched too many shows.
Wish you could go back and undo just one mistake.
Nope, I do everything right all the time.
Time travel?
I mean, Wendy only went out with Robbie because he was there with the ice, and she only needed ice because of the baseball, and I would have had the ice if it wasn't for that guy. Hey, you, tool belt, you ruined my life.
Huh?
Don't hand me. I've seen you before. What's your deal? Are you following us around?
And why are you bald? What's that all about?
My really? Position has been compromised. Assuming stealth mode.
Oh, that's long grass.
Color match. Initiating color match. Come on, dang it. Grass.
That's amazing. Are you from the future or something?
No. Who told you that? Memory wipe.
This is a baby wipe.
All right, you've cornered me. I'm a time traveler.
So wait a minute, if you're from the future, do you have like a time machine or something?
That's kind of how it works.
Yeah. I don't know. No.
Come on, can I use your time machine just once?
Out of the question. You know, this is sensitive, extremely complicated time equipment.
It looks like a tape measure.
You shut your time mouth!
Is this making any sense to you?
I think he's just crazy.
Oh, you don't believe me? Guess where I was?
Whoa!
That's right, 15 years ago there was a costume store right here. One second. Oh, heck. Pat down.
So, who are you again?
Blendin. Time anomaly removal crew, year 2072. My mission is to stop a series of time anomalies that are supposed to happen at this very location. But I don't see any anomalies. I don't know if it's some kind of paradox, or if I'm just really tired.
You know, you sound like you could use a break.
No, it's because Dipper and Mabel are fucking idiots.
You know
don't
what?
Mess with time travel. First rule
it.
Of
the
first rule sci-fi and supernatural. You don't mess with time travel.
Please.
Sorry, dude, but you're gonna have to take your belt off for the ride. One of your tools might fly off and accidentally fix something.
Guard it with your life.
I will watch it like a hawk, dude.
You're an idiot.
Woo!
Like a hawk.
Oh,
here it is, Mabel. Our ticket to any moment in history.
Let's go get two dodos and force them to make out.
No, we gotta be smart about this.
Right?
All that paradox
kind of freaked me out.
All I'm gonna do is go back and fix my one mistake. If I don't miss that baseball throw, I won't hit Wendy in the eye, and Robbie won't comfort her, and they won't start going out.
Wait, but this is a bad idea.
I want to relive the greatest moment of my life. Winning
love. It could cause a paradox. It could cause paradox.
See you later.
See you earlier.
No, paradox. No. Fuck. You don't mess with time travel. That's just something you don't do. Oh. So it's not an alternate, it's not an alternate universe. Once you time travel, it's just time to split line.
It's 12 o'clock! The dunk tank is now open! Step right up and dunk me, folks! I'm talking to you, cutoffs!
Do over?
Are they gonna
If and you could guess the
15 pounds! And yes, I am a witch!
Well, time to round up the mob!
Oh my god!
Hey, Wendy!
There you are! Hey, what happened to your hat?
Nothing. Hey, look, what's that?
Whoa, check it out. I don't know if it's a duck or a panda, but I want one.
One ball, please.
You only get one chance.
That's what you think. One panda duck coming right up. Okay, Dipper, second chance. Don't mess this up.
My eye!
What?
Does it look swollen?
Time.
It's so weird.
That's how time works.
So anyway, we've been hanging out a lot, and I've been wondering if, you wanted to go out with me?
Yeah, I guess so.
Sweet!
Damn it. You see? Dipper, you're an idiot.
The exact same thing happened twice. It was spooky.
Ooh, yeah, because...
a time curse.
Yes.
Water.
No.
Can
because
you time
curse? Always finds a way to
your
fix
face
itself.
Is so
is
if
it
you
possible
try to
that the forces
time,
of time naturally conspire to undo any new outcomes? No, no, I just need to try again. Third time's the charm.
No, Dipper.
How hard can it be?
Really hard.
Find the witch!
It can be very hard. Time doesn't like being messed with. It's going to fuck you over.
My eye!
Hey, you alright?
It's going to fuck you over, no matter what you do. Yeah, Mabel's eventually gonna get bored. Like, Dipper, you thought you lost your fucking mind.
My eye!
Oh, bad luck.
How's the... that? Wait, oh Jesus. That pig is eating meat.
Wendy, how badly do you want that stuffed animal thing?
More than anything in the world, Dipper.
Okay. What the? Stop! Dipper, you need to stop. Dipper, you lost your mind.
You're obviously fated to have a bad day at the fair. Just like I'm fated to be with Waddle.
It's like there's one variable missing.
What's a variable?
Hey. That's it! I figured out a way to win the toss, not hit Wendy, and stop Wendy and Robbie from going out.
Awesome! I'm gonna go win my pig again.
Whoa. You can't leave. I need you for my plan.
But what about Waddles?
It'll just take a few minutes. Let's go!
Oh!
No. Yep. Fast cab running by the time you get there.
You gonna go, man?
And a one, and a two, and a... Oh!
Ah, dude, you missed.
Did I?
Holy shit, that's actually some really awesome math. Haha.
You're a stuffed creature of indeterminate species, miss.
It worked.
Awesome.
There you are, Wendy.
Hi, Robbie.
So I was wondering if, you,
Look what Dipper got for me.
Whatever. Can't even tell what species it is. Stupid.
It's his deal. Looks like I came to the fair with the right guy.
We have a winner!
Anytime, Broster. Now to win my pig.
It's all yours, no one else's. Whole 15 poundy, yours forever.
Yep.
That was even more awesome the third
yeah,
time
Dipper,
around.
You're gonna fail.
Funnel cake, let's go get some, Dipper.
What's wrong?
Pacifica. Got mom.
I'll just wait until you're done.
I'm done.
Okay, what is wrong?
We messed up the timeline. Pacifica saw the flyer and went Waddles before I did. She took Waddles, Dipper!
Oh, Mabel, I'm sorry.
It's okay. We just need to go back and do things differently.
Mabel, wait. Look, I did the math. In any other timeline, Wendy ends up going out with Robbie. I can't mess this day up again.
But if we don't go, then I'll lose Waddles forever!
Hey!
Oh, shit. Oh, God. Oh, no.
When are we?
The real question is, when are we? Oh, wait. Did you already?
Yeah.
Yeah, same thing.
Do you hear that?
That sucker. Is this? How far in the past are we? See? What happens when you talk of time, the settlement of Gravity Falls.
Dysentery! Who wants dysentery? Forge ahead, mighty oxen, for a new life awaits us on this Oregon Trail.
Where are we? The 70s?
You sent us back 150 years, genius. It's pioneer times.
By Trembly, Fertilia, it seems you've given birth to two more children.
It appears I have. More little hands to render the tallow.
Tallow? What?
Her mouth is filled with silver, Mother.
These are called braces.
Mabel, we can't start messing with the past.
Oh, says the guy who messed with the past all day and cost me my pig? I'll mess with whatever I want. Check it out. A magic button machine. Shoes that blink.
Wow.
Hey, sister. Guess who gets to vote in the future? Ladies! Up top. That's called a high five. Teach it to your friends.
Give me that. I'm gonna set the timeline right.
No!
Oh my god. Where are we? The future.
This future seems neat.
Where are we?
Hey! I've seen it again! But enough about me. Behold.
Wow. Wow.
Where are we?
Oh, I was younger still.
In the inky blackness for miles. Mabel, don't you see? We've transported to the end of time!
That's probably a fake out.
Wait, why does it smell so bad in here?
But which present?
This is the best present ever.
Yes!
No! Ugh, give me that thing! Dipper, give it back!
Look, Mabel, it's over, okay? Give it up! I've worked too hard to lose this!
But what about Waddle? He was my soulmate!
You said that about a ball of yarn once. Do you really want Wendy to date Robbie?
I don't know.
Yeah.
You're not guilt-tripping me, Mabel. Not this time.
Yes, she is, because this kind of dick move right here.
Come on, Mabel. I know you. You're gonna forget about this in a day. Here, hey, I'll prove it. See?
No, she didn't.
Okay, maybe you'll forget in a week.
Oh, Jesus, she's never gonna forget.
A month. She'll be better in a month.
Waddles.
And if you look to your left, you'll see miserable Mabel, the girl who went bonkers after her dreams were shattered by some heartless jerk. Oh, hey, Dipper.
Yep.
I don't know if it's a duck or a panda, but I want one.
Wendy, I just wanted to say that people make mistakes. And when they do, you should forgive them. And also that tight pants are overrated.
Dude, you lost me.
I know. One ball, please.
You only get one chance.
And a one, and a two, and a
Ow! My eye!
Hey, Wendy, are you okay? You know, this is the perfect time for me to ask you something.
It is done.
Aww.
Zipper! Thank you! Woo! Oh. He's saying thank you and pink.
Finally.
I couldn't break your heart, Mabel. Besides, there's no way Wendy can date Robbie all summer, right?
You two! Do you have any idea how many rules you just broke? I'm asking. I wasn't there with you. It was probably a lot, right?
Yes.
Blendin'.
The Time Paradox Avoidance Enforcement Squadron!
That's right. And our phones have been ringing off the hook. There's settlers high-fiving in the 1800s, and calculators littered through 8 centuries.
You are under arrest for violations of the Time Traveler's Code of Conduct.
It was those kids! And their leader, Waddles!
That's a pig, Blendon.
I'll get you for this! I'll go back in time and make sure your parents never meet!
Well, we're still here.
I guess he forgot to go back.
Ha! You suckers! Your pockets are empty, and I'm still sitting high and dry!
Boo!
Yeah, boo! Boo, I love it! Hey, biceps! Yeah, I'm talking to you, haircut! Take your best shot!
Nice.
So I guess I feel bad for Blendon. What's causing those time anomalies Blendon was looking for?
Wait, Mabel. I think it was us.
Oh, yeah. My brain hurts.
Aw, jeez, I gotta deal with this all summer.
It's good, it's caramel.
I'm on.
My pants! They're shrinking! Get...
Oh,
man.
That'll do, pig.
Yeah.
That'll do.
You have broken the eternal laws of space-time.
I beg your mercy, Time Baby!
You now must clean up all of the anomalies.
Chop to two, chop to two.
Old Man McGuckin, local kook, are the wax figures alive, man?
What are you looking at?
Holy shit, we could have seen a lot of episodes. Could we have seen past episodes? I'm kind of freaking out like, thinking that we could have seen him in past episodes. Because if we could have, that is quite literally ingenious. They can't have had that planned, could they? Please like, comment, and subscribe if you liked the video, and for my outro, from my favorite anime reviewer, Jezu Paku, sayonara, bye-bye.